There's our output, guys.
This is what they did since the last video. Yep, it worked. Ah! You even drink bush anymore. This is a little bug. I swear. This is gonna be quick. Yeah, so I'm well aware that they keep using the same sticks and stuff. But if I got rid of it, I wouldn't have anything to do. I'm looking for more grains and more dams to dig out. Because I know you guys are probably getting sick and tired of seeing this fight.
here we are on the little lake. Boots make a $1 million difference. Should have brought the rake with me. I'm gonna upload this one in separately. I'm gonna try to combine it with the other one, but I'm gonna upload this separately and put it on a loop so all those that like the sounds of rushing water can fall asleep to it. I know it makes me sleepy. I love it. I love doing this. This is my sanctuary. Okay, I had it on the other camera, and I don't know how long I had it on the other camera for. So I apologize if it doesn't work. Because I moved the camera and the tripod back after I dug out the dam. I just kind of wanted to see, I wanted you guys to see that rush of water. And I bit a rock up a little bit and propped it so we'd get that nice little rapid going there. That's some serious moving water. Well, let's go try to set up the cameras. I can't promise two cameras on the little lake, but I can at least get one for sure.